founder. For today, we will be doing day 12.
I just want to show you something.
Okay, Mr.
Today I got my own jacket.
Oh, sweater.
It says Dying on the Street. It is my name.
Uh-huh. Oh no. No, it's okay.
What?
I pulled it across a little bit. Oh, look.
And it is the Millennium Falcon. I can't see this instruction.
Oh, yeah. We need the instructions, don't we? Yeah, so, for the first time ever, I'm going to try high multitasking, recording and building at the same time. Wish me luck.
Well, like, talking and recording.
Yeah, it's a good one. Okay. It's a mini version of the Millennium. So, it's a mini version of the Millennium Falcon. Yeah, it's a little bit.
I think I put these upside down.
It's all cluttered on the. Like on this little page right here. See, look. That's pretty confusing. Even for me. And I've been building Legos for a while now.
Me too. Both of you. Kind of me. Kind of me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so right now I'm building one of the sides. I think it's technically, it's the left side that I'm building right now.
Huh?
The left side.
No.
Whoa, okay, there it is. Tricky.
No.
I've been building in some of these builds, but I'm like, hey, because they have like a lot of these cool blocks that have these studs all around all the sides. They're really cool. I don't really see that many. Sorry, it's a little hard to show a little brick. Yeah, but these pieces are cool. I don't see them very often. Yeah, but those ones we see a bit more often.
Mm-hmm. But they're still cool.
Yeah, they're so cool.
That's what I just said.
Yeah, I know.
Why'd you copy me?
I don't know. Okay. So, now I think I'm done with the middle. But now... It's confusing.
I can't really see that well because of the new sunglasses. I can see better right there.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Just got it. I can't really see. Those lights look darker. Stop pushing me. I'm gonna go help you too.
No, it's okay. I got it.
Why am I down here? I can't even see
that. You guys, technical difficulties. Oh man.
I couldn't see down there.
Yeah, this is actually very complicated, but I think this is like the most complicated one yet.
I wonder if I can still see he normal up there. Why do I feel my nose here? Did I put it upside down? I don't know.
just said that.
No, I just said that.
No, whatever. Yeah. So this is a lot of cool pieces. Yeah, but if I'm like, it's actually really, really complicated.
Why can I see right down there and up there? It's confusing. If I look like this, I can, and if I look down, I can see you normal, and I can see you normal. I can.
No. No.
Who knocked this guy over? Who can fly with this guy?
Now, we did that, and now...
You just push this guy. Now I know.
We are almost done. Not yet, but almost.
Doesn't look like you're almost done to me.
Oh. Sweet way. Yeah, this is very confusing. Now I think if I just put it on like this. We should be done. And now this is the Millennium Falcon. That's what I did. Little bonus pieces away. Okay, so now this is the Millennium Falcon. Wait, hang on, so I put this in the wrong way. Oops.
Look at this instruction.
No, it's okay, but I just really say it. There we go. Yeah. This was actually very, very difficult. Yeah, but you can tell that it's the Millennium Falcon since it has like this little thing right here and this thing on the back and of course there's the circle top. Yeah.
Sorry, and then this word. I'm confused now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So thank you so much for watching.
Why is there, there's so many
and
things.
We'll see you guys tomorrow for day 13. Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, I forgot to ask in the video that if you want us to keep recording while we're building or if we should pause it. So just let us know in the comments down below, or to the,
right, left,
no, right,
up,
oh, wait. Okay, so I'm like, hey, down or right, whatever one it is, so yeah, so I'm just, has now for real this time, goodbye, and we'll see you all tomorrow for day 13 of the Lego Star Wars Advent Calendar, bye!
Wait, 13, I thought it was